Please put your hands together and welcome the team from England. Reis. The next team coming into the line. Riding in the red colours and the white. It's the team from Denmark.
Scotland and he walked back 10 yards to get a disadvantage on the first pickup there.
Oh, turn off the wheels, turn off the bell on the deck. So we are with Northern Ireland, Ireland, and the USA. It's going on for everybody at the top. So it's Northern Ireland, Ireland, USA. The scores will be very interesting after this game. Northern Ireland, oh, what a beautiful pickup there for Northern Ireland. It's gone wrong for Ireland. So Northern Ireland are massively in the lead. Out goes Brian Kennedy. Out goes Olivia for the US. Out goes that. Jackson for Scotland on the chin. Oh, what a handover there for Ireland on the far side. That was absolutely superb. Ireland with a beautiful pickup for Wales. I think it's still Ireland. I've got lost with all these misses. I think it's Ireland in the lead. On the last change, they're looking for the hat band. Here they come. It's Ireland sitting out there, last rider. Then Northern Ireland. Here comes Ewan Taylor flying up to the top for Scotland. Here comes England and Wales and the US. On the last pickup for Ireland, and they're problem at the top. But here comes Scotland, they've got another piece of it in the core. So it's Ireland coming through to take the win. Then we've got the England coming down. Just ahead of Wales. And Wales and England. It's a good start there for England. England on the change. Ireland with a beautiful change as they come back down. It's Wales and then we've got England. Oh, another change for Ben. Ben takes up the lead now for Wales. Here comes the last round of John. Max down for England. Ireland had a problem, dropped their hand over. Oh, that's gone. They had a problem. They lost the battle and they even got them the floor. I don't know what that happened. So with the lead as at the moment, it's Wales getting back down. Scotland are up there with them. Can't Scotland catch up on Wales. Wales going very steady. Scotland up and moving and Scotland to raise. It's up. And they're away, lovely level break, heading to the top. Who's it going to be? Hewitt working very hard, but he has the inside track there. Everyone else seems to go right behind him. We hope and Ireland go from the inside track there. So it's gone on for Denmark. Who's got the steady hand? Who's got it in first? Ewan goes first, yes, but it goes to the US. England, and we hope that Ireland and Scotland and then Wales. They had a good start, but they lost one more now. Anyway, anything that changes without there. It's England coming to the first pudding. England, they are in the lead, but anything that changes on the pudding. And here's a good thing we hope for now. It's we hope for England. Wales bouncing around a little bit. We hope for England. Wales coming to the pudding. USA are in the pudding. Northern Ireland have got a bit of a problem. Here comes Ireland. And we've got a problem for Scotland. Dancing around down and back. I like the pudding. Let's say before. USA put two nice points out of the corner here, maybe. So, John coming back there very quickly for Wales. And it's England and Wales and Scotland and up there, actually. So, we hope the team in the lead. Here's in my hiding, here's Welsh, Joe Pickett. He's been coming here for many years now. Here comes England, they're trying to take a victory from we hope Wales there as well. Who's got it? We are away and racing, heading up to the top. The game will have to explain itself as they race. It's very tight in the competition. On the turn, look how tight they are. Oh, it's gone wrong for England. England won that for the Wales. The chance is very good as they head up to the top. It's Wales possibly just ahead of everyone, but there's not much to choose in it. Three up there for Jack Cole. Jack takes up the lead for Scotland. On the turn, look at the speed of it. He won. As he gets up to the top, pulling digging in a little bit, and it's Scotland in the lead with the US, but not only what their names are in the mix though, on the changeover, it's Scotland and Wales, and then the US, then we've got Ireland, Denmark, and England, comments from Northern Ireland, on the last two, it's gone over to Scotland, so as we come up to the last round, he's sending out the last round, and going to the top, it's really after the goal, they've been chased down by the US. Once again, and we have one more game to go. One more game to go. This is England finishing. And remember, everybody heading up to the top. It's Wheels on the near side, but we've got England coming down with a good change as well. Alan Lutley run there. Here goes Ben out up, but Scotland take up the lead on that one change from Ewan. On the run down, here they come. It's going to be very tight. There's Wheels on the near side. And it is Jim McLaren from the NFU out there taking a salute from our riders. So thank you very much, Mr. McLaren. Thank you very much indeed. And we are nearly completed there. So when the riders meet off, that's an indication of them. So we will be back, and as I said, followed by England.
Getting their noses in front there, and you've got Scotland in the mix as well.
this morning as we turn the only back and off this.
Thank you.
high on the finish, and we've got two teams that have got their races. We've got England and we've got Denmark. We're going to take the time, so we're going to pull in, because they know the mongrels to come. They know the mongrels to come, and England comes through the place. Jesus, very happy with his finish, and our team is on. And they're away. So, first putting, two shots. Gone wrong for Scotland. England take up the lead. Gone wrong for Ireland, two. We hold for there. Gone wrong for Ireland, in the mix. Oh, it's it's Northern Ireland and England, I think. Northern Ireland and England, Scotland have a problem. England miss as well now. So it's Northern Ireland with their last rider coming down. They've just got one more place for the new world. Northern Ireland, they stand like a statue. And it's going to be Northern Ireland come through to take a win. And oh, we hold on the far side. Here comes Denmark. Now we have England.
Alright, so we just adjusted his glasses. So we are on safe for everybody. It's on very safe for everybody. So as we come back down, who's going to be first in the side? It looks like there's you in there. As we come in, it's going on for Wales. Wales put on the bricks. So it's Scotland now. Scotland and Ireland. Scotland and Ireland. They are neck and neck. England are off at the top as well. Aaron rectifies very quickly and up into the saddle they go. So it's Scotland coming down with the lead over Northern Ireland. But Northern Ireland put on the bricks. So Scotland from the USA now. Then we hope Denmark will go back to rectify. England are up there as well in the mix alongside Wales. But it's Scotland and the team sending out their last rider on the far side. This is Josh Ryder, the last rider from Scotland. Drops off at the top. Leaving the door up straight back into the saddle. Now he's going to cut off the box on the way home. And can he do it to defeat the Scotland? Yes, he does. And Scotland got through the finish. But look, we've got Wales and England racing away again. It's England just running off his infront. Who's it going to be? Really is. Oh, it's gone wrong for England. So it's Wales got through the finish. And here comes Ireland to send out their last rider. We've got through the finish. I can hear a lot of yeses being said here in the commentary box. There's a lot of people starting to get excited in here. Out goes Denmark to bring the point. It's England in the lead. Scotland on the far side. Great changeovers there for everyone as they come down. Scotland take up the lead. It's Scotland and England. So, it's England and Wales on the last change. Presentations, we have Chris Petit from the MFU, who is our sponsor over there, going to meet the riders, and also taking the cylinder, having their reserve sashes presented to them, and we've got a very good view.